sure Hamster's water doesn't taste like Combo water. That's just my food.
Frag out. Why are you fucking throwing grenades,
Joey?
Bro?
Let me look in your phone.
Oops.
Yeah, you can do it.
I don't know if they
have. Yeah, I see him. I yeah, I'm using Urna. Fuck, I can't get you, man. Holy shit.
He's got him.
You know what, that, but there's a ranger that fucked me up. They killed the ranger or the sniper?
I killed the sniper.
Yeah, there's a ranger in the fucking grass. So bitch got him.
Ranger's down too.
I heard he. Is he? Right here.
When you got him, did you turn off that light?
Turn what light? What light?
The blue one?
Ah, I picked him off.
Blue one, no? I don't.
Well, it's not great, but the sun's up.
It's not.
I didn't get to look. I didn't look.
I love the MSR. It's gonna go into a draw and it's probably gonna end up in a tie. The draw. Will it go into a fucking overtime round? I don't think it'll go into an overtime round, I think that's it.
The other guy leave, wow.
I shot a barrel behind him and I think the fucking artillery blew it up and killed him. I got their mortar gloves, who's probably in the back left, or right here to the left. I'm gonna go for tower.
Right here.
I'm getting power.
I see him, he's over here.
Stop, 75 points. There you go. Good shit.
Longest game ever. Fuck.
It really was. Dude, that 8 round, or that 8 minutes is still fucking slow. I love it, but I hate it. I got over 1,000 points.
Good.
I always think there's fucking bullet drops when I'm sniping this game, and there's barely any.
Yeah, 500 meters is when it drops a little bit.
Like, in story, there's a pretty decent amount. I got him right here.
He's been blocked.
Fuck you, Bones McMurk. Later. You need to stop with that shit.
Took 3 grenades to kill him.
Fuck. That was a good kill.
No fucking way. You tried putting it on? Have you tried? Yeah, cause that's what I thought, right? It's free. Fuck out of here, boy. Run up on.
Were you just chilling in that gas station?
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw the.
I don't use any other perk except thermal now.
Yep. I don't even buy perk. I haven't bought a perk before. Yet.
More fun, like, looking in the forest and waiting for the yeah, thermal is just like a 24/7 now. Fuck, I killed a deer. God damn it. Sorry, Texas. Fuck. I wasn't about to kill a guy. Cause,
the last one.
Yeah.
I'm just watching.
It's all the way, dude. Watching the teleport drop. I was hit far. So.
Dude, I turned it up to max and does not feel anything.
You go around spraying mosquitoes. You get 50. You get 15 bucks an hour for going around spraying mosquitoes. Holy fuck.
fuck is that not hitting him?
I'm pinned down over here.
Shit, man down.
Oh, the fucking recruit took me out. God damn it. He's gonna be back. He's gonna be back at our spawn.
Holy fuck, dude, your mic.
There's one right next to you.
Yeah, I know.
Dude,
your mic tripped me out. Scared the fuck out of me.
My mic will randomly do this.
I got a state like a month ago.
Yeah.
I was talking to fans and one of them pulled me aside and said we never met, but I swear that you know who I am. I've been through a lot. I don't know how to express it to people. Don't think that I can, but I got that mansion CD on rotation. That's real for me, Nate. You do not understand. It's crazy for me. Kids in me up city slitting they wrists on the daily. This music is more than you think. Don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining hearing these parents. They telling their kids my music is violent. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence in mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me? I want me to smile. You want me to laugh. You want me to walk in the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad. Put on a mask for real. I mean, what you expect from me? I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughter my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life that I'll never see. Woo! I am aware it's aggressive. I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session.
You're right.
Fuck. Where was he?
He's here, right?
Yeah, I tried to run back in the door. I got the mode on. What the hell killed me?
That first spot. That first spot.
I got so angry inside. I wanted to tell her to give me his number. But what you gonna do with it, right? You gonna hit him up, then I'll start hitting the harder that's real. These kids, they come to my shows, it's just
nah, actually, you gotta, like, spend money to get points.
Your music's the reason that they're alive. Sometimes I don't know how to handle it. This type of life isn't glamorous. This ain't an act for the cameras. You see me walk on these stages, but have no idea what I'm dealing with. This is the way that I cope with all my emotions.
I was using thermals. I feel like nobody knows me.
I'm trying to deal with the pressure. I'm trying to deal with the pressure. How you gonna tell me my music does not have a message when I'm looking out at this crowd of people I know are affected? I got some things in my life.
Oh, yeah, when he's picking up the bush.
I know I should let them go. Let me jot it down. Let me take a mental note. I'll put it all on this microphone. Think about that for a minute. What is the point of this song? Just fading, but what you expect from a therapy session?
Oh, I got sniped. I thought I got that guy.
What you think about me? That doesn't worry me. I know I handle some things immaturely. No. I know that I need to grow in maturity. I ain't gonna walk any stages in front of these people and act like I live my life perfectly. That doesn't work for me.
Christian
is not the definition of a perfect me. Woo! I ain't the type to be quiet. I ain't gonna sit here in silence if I wouldn't say what I say to your face. And I promise you I wouldn't say it in private. I ain't lying. People go off on my page and I'm trying to quit the replying. But this is ridiculous. I'm passionate, man.
So
what happens when you get shot by an enforcer?
You wanna know what it's like if you met me in person? Listen to my verses. This music is not just for people who sit in the pews and pray at the churches. I've been rejected. I don't expect everyone to respect it. I don't expect you to get my perspective, but what you expect from a therapy session?
That's the thing, I guess.
You can do it with your drone too, right?
Down and eliminate hostile forces in the area.
I think sometimes people
what?
Can you up your drone?
I write about about things that I'm actually dealing with. Something that I'm actually experiencing. This is real for
me. Yeah, he was.
Like, please please tell me you saw that round of just over his head.
Yeah, I did.
I'm
not confused about who
gave me the gift. God gave me the gift and he gave me the ability to do this. And he also gave me this as an outlet. And that's what music is for me.
No, when aimed I feel up, something, like, whether it's anger,
it's a passion about something, a frustration. Like, this is where I go. This is... Man, this is real for me. I need this.